Майк Бенферро. Наш гость из Голландии. Специально ехал издалека через Архангельск к нам, чтобы сыграть несколько концертов. Майк Бенферро.
Thank you. Play something by Antonio Carlos Jobim. And this man, you all know Girl from Ipanema and One Note Samba, all these songs, but Jobim wrote literally thousands of songs which are fairly unknown, especially outside Brazil. And I'll start with a solo piece written by Jobim. It's called Olha Maria. And then with the quartet, another unknown Jobim song, we connect them, and that one is called Olha está chovendo na roseira. And that means something like, look, it's raining on the rose. So two, I think, beautiful melodies written by Jobim.
Thank you.
thank you. The next song is a song I wrote when I was in Senegal, in West Africa. And I played there at the jazz festival, and I was staying in an area in the city there. And the area is called Idrobas. I don't know what it means, but I really like the name. I thought it was a nice word. And inspired by all the rhythms and all the people there, I wrote like this song based on like an African, West African 12-8 rhythm, Idrobas. Thank you.
Jack Del Ferro, автор композитор этой пьесы. Петр Ившин. Антон Залетаев. Если вы не против, мы прервемся минут на 10 и вернемся к вам. Если вы, конечно, не против, а если...
Thank you.
Петр Ипшин, Майкл Фэрроу.
Thank you. Спасибо. What a drummer. The next song is also actually a song I wrote when I was in Africa. This time it was in Nairobi, in Kenya. And I just wrote it in my hotel room. This melody came in my head, and the simple title, therefore, because I wrote it in Nairobi, Kenya, is Kenya. Thank you. Explain. All right. Thank you. I think we're like coming to the last song of this evening. And this song is also a composition I wrote, and Anton is just asking me, what does it actually mean? So it's called Pola Mamba, and Pola Mamba is a friend of mine from South Africa. I'm from Holland, I'm from Amsterdam, but South Africa is my second home. I've got family there, I go there 2-3 times a year, I play there a lot. It's a wonderful country with wonderful people and wonderful music. And Pola Mamba, it's like more like a traditional music musician from South Africa. And he once played me a melody on the balafon, which is like a xylophone, you know, the African marimba, yes. And I really love the melody, and it inspired me to write a song, and I call it Inspired by Pola Mamba. And we play it as a sort of samba mamba. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
дорогие друзья, для нас сегодня выступал для вас и для нас, кстати, тоже замечательные гости из Бразилии, да, из Бразилии, из Голландии, from Holland, Майкл Фарроу, хотел сказать, из Бразилии, Петр Ившин. Чудеса творил на барабанах. Антон Залетаев. Саксофон. Антон Габунов на бас-гитаре. Спасибо большое, что вы приходите в этот замечательный клуб. Пожалуй, единственный в этом городе, где можно поиграть и организаться хорошую музыку. Спасибо большое. Наше выступление 29 ноября на первом этаже. Пожалуйста, приходите, мы будем.